I think most people's impression of me is just goofy. You see me laughing and having a good time. You don't really see the serious part of it until we get to competition. Hi, I'm Lonnie Luke. I'm from Southern Missouri. I work at the feedlots. I work at the cell barn. I manage multiple farms. I take care of sick calves. Being a cowboy and working in this industry is extremely dangerous. It doesn't matter if you're on the rodeo side of things, and it doesn't matter if you're on the western side of things. Immediately before I do anything, first thing I do is pray. The first time I knew I wanted to be a cowboy, I was about 4 years old. My dad put me in a truck and left me. And I stood up and I was just big enough I could see, and about 200 head of cattle come running right by the truck, and about 15 cowboys behind them chasing them. That day I was hooked immediately. To me, it's every reason. I do it for my kids, I do it for my country, I do it for literally every reason. I'm a dad and I'm a father of three, and I'm gonna hand down this lifestyle to them. I'm gonna make sure that they grow up correctly, and I'm gonna make sure they grow up right. And I want them to be able to have something at the end of the day. My strategy for this competition is to be absolutely unnoticed. I don't want anybody to know I'm any good. I don't want anybody to believe that I'm any cowhand at all. I don't want anybody to even take notice to me until it's too late. I'm gonna do everything I can, and I'm gonna catch the calf. I'm gonna ride the bucking horse, and I'm gonna be awesome. There's no question. My job is to come here and win. That's my job. That's why I'm here.